Why didn't you show this bending going sideways and then he just put it in again?